This time we will cook sauteed mushroom. Balsamic vinegar. Brown sugar. Water. Then stir until evenly. Then, heat the butter and olive oil. After it's hot, add the mushrooms and kosher salt. Stir until smooth and wilted. After that, add garlic and butter. Stir again until smooth. Input the first mixture we have prepared at the beginning of the video. Stir again until smooth. Add black pepper, make this side dish a total crowd pleaser.